XLM, we start with daily charges. I want to give a quick update. If you refer to our analysis, since the price was within this correction we mentioned, we're looking to see the breakout of the 40 cent following by 44. As we can see, after the price broke the 40 cent, exactly tech 44, then it turns to a correction. I want to see what's the next, all right? Because at this point, we need to see the breakout of the 44 cent. With the breakout of the 44, we're looking for 50 following by 58 cent. This is the next level we're looking for. And based on daily chart, if you put this top in relative to the previous one, if you refer to the indicators, we see we have a divergence. All right. Anyway, the divergence can lead to a correction similar to what we have here. The possibility for price to reverse and retest the previous low, which is 25 cent, and this one turned to a bigger correction, is really less. But if we want to look for buy, we need to know about this possibility as well. Anyway, at this point, we're looking for continuation. If you get any opportunity for buy, we will take it, and we need to see the breakout of the 44 cent. And the best thing is if I move to 1 hour chart, all right? Right now, we're looking at this correction. If this one turned to a deeper correction, if you get any opportunity for buy, we will take it. And if there is a continuation as a short term, we need to see the breakout of 0.411 to confirm the price can continue and break 44 cent. Because if the price couldn't break 0.411, still we can expect this one can turn to a correction relative to this. And mostly if there is a continuation as a corrective move. All right, because if this one turned to a correction relative to this sharp move, we can expect the price drop some more before we get the reversal. But at this point, we cannot look for buy. The best thing is if the price consolidated here another few hours, then from there we will take the trade. Any trade for buy, we need to see the continuation as a sharp move. Okay, we don't want to see the price continue as a corrective move, because as I say, any correction we can put in relative to this for the next drop. And the breakout of 0.11 following by 44 cent is very important for us. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.